Come through our doors and cross check. To immediately remove your face mask, then fit the oxygen mask from above.
Hello and welcome on board this Virgin Australia Boeing 737-800. Please pay close attention while we get you ready for takeoff. As we're ready to leave, fasten your seatbelt low and tight around your hips. To fasten, push both ends together until they click, and adjust by pulling the strap until tight. To release, simply lift the buckle. You'll need to keep your seatbelt fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is on. And as always, it's best to have your seatbelt fastened whenever you're seated. The cabin will be pressurized during the flight, but if oxygen is needed, masks will drop from the unit above you. Immediately pull the mask down to start the flow of oxygen. Quickly place it over your nose and mouth and secure the strap. Oxygen will flow without the bag inflating. Breathe normally and remember to fit your mask first and then help others. A life jacket is under or beside your seat. If required, you will need to retrieve it and take it from the plastic bag. Slip the life jacket over your head and pass the strap around your waist. Clip together and tighten by pulling the strap. Once you're outside the aircraft, pull down on the toggles to inflate, and for further inflation, blow into the mouthpieces. There is a light and whistle for attracting attention. The crew will hand out infant and spare adult life jackets. The emergency exits will now be pointed out by the crew. There are two doors at the front of the aircraft, four exits over the wings, and two doors at the rear. Check where your nearest exit is and keep in mind it may be behind you. If there is reduced visibility, follow the escape path lighting to the exits. And if we need to evacuate, you must leave all baggage on board as it will slow an evacuation and damage the escape slides. We're nearly ready for takeoff, so please review the safety instruction card in your seat pocket, which shows the brace position and other important safety information. Smoking and the use of electronic cigarettes on the aircraft is not allowed. It is an offence to smoke at any time on board. Toilets are fitted with smoke detectors and alarms. And for everyone's safety, follow the illuminated information signs and anything the crew instruct you to do. You can use your devices on board. Just be sure you've already turned on flight mode. Handheld devices are to be held in your hand or stowed in your seat pocket, but large devices now need to be put away. If you drop a device at your seat and it's out of reach,
crew will come through and offer everyone a complimentary snack and water. Please remember, if you drop your device and it is out of reach, don't move the seat, just ask crew for assistance. We'd like to reassure everyone to ensure a safe and clean environment on board. All of our aircraft undergo rigorous and thorough nightly cleaning. This includes disinfecting of our seats, tray tables, armrests, windows and shades, reading materials, walls and lavatory. We also clean the headrests and the top of the seat in front of you between flights. This is done with our new antibacterial and antimicrobial cleaning agent that sanitizes and provides long-lasting protection. The aircraft are also fitted with HEPA filters, which capture greater than 99.9% of air Trophy seat in Pulmatic. Today really has been a pleasure looking after you. We hope to see you again very soon. Have a wonderful afternoon.